can take CT scan data and then generate it through a 3D printer, a 3D model of the baby's skulls.
With these 3D models, the team can plan and practice the surgery.